Come on, kid.
Make sure to keep both the track and the middle of the football field clear of water.